Hey YouTube, it's Billy, what's going on? Hey, just wanted to do a quick video of the Zeta red parts I put on, the blank parts. I put this Zeta clamp on there, brake cable clamp. Put the Zeta oil dipstick on, the 450L. And I also did the Zeta axle blocks. Just put them on, brand new. What do you guys think? Yeah, just wanted to show you guys in case you guys wanted to look. Got that on there, got the axle block. I also did the brake clevis, the rear master cylinder cover, and did some of the red bolts. Red bolt there too in the front. And I also did the master cylinder cover in the front. What do you guys think? It's coming along, looks great. It's got 160 miles on it. Love the bike. 2019 Honda 450L. Any questions or comments? Subscribe, I'll have more videos to come.